Hey my lovelies, hi Polumi here. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. You are having the best time of your life. So today the look that I'm going to share with you guys is basically this one, this particular eye makeup look. And this particular eye makeup look is so easy. But yes, I know it looks like over the top glam, but trust me, it's so easy to achieve. So yeah, without any more further blabbering, I will just turn the video on. And if you want to know how I achieve this particular base makeup look, then it's live on my Insta handle. My Insta handle is Polumi Mimi. From there you can check out this particular base makeup routine and many other more beautiful videos. So now without any more wasting of your valuable time, let's dive into the video. Now as you can see that I'm totally done with my base makeup, so I'll quickly go ahead and start on with my eye makeup. And to start on with my eye makeup, the very first thing that I'm going to do is I'm just going to prime my eyelid. And to do that, I'm using my favorite concealer, which is the PAC Spotlight Ready Concealer, which is in the shade 0.5 Porcelain. So this is what it looks like. So I'm just going to take this concealer over here and I'm just going to start putting it onto my eyelid to cancel out any form of discoloration. So I'm just going to take this directly from the wand and I'm just going to pat a few dots onto my eyelid. So just like onto like this area. I'm just doing the same thing for both the eyes. Now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to dab this concealer into place. And to do that, first I'm going to use a brush, and with the help of the brush, I'm just going to dab the concealer into my eyelid area. And then I will be going on with a sponge to, you know, take out any excess product if there is any. I prefer using a light concealer, a concealer that's quite light than my skin tone. So I use this concealer, which is 0.5, and 0.5 is the lighter shade available. As you can see that I'm done with putting on that concealer and dabbing it into my skin. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm just going to go towards my very first palette. And for my very first palette, I'm going to take my Morphe Extreme Shells palette, which is basically this one over here. And from this beautiful palette over here, I'm going to take this beautiful purple shade, which is basically this one. And I'm just going to take this purple shade over here, and I'm taking this beautiful purple shade, I'm just going to put it onto my crease. So taking that shade onto my brush, I'm just going to start putting it onto my crease area, like onto like this area of my eyes. I always try and tend to put my crease color a little bit above my crease so that, you know, my eyes looks a little bigger. So that is what I'm doing right now. So now as you can see that I'm totally done putting on that purple shade onto my crease. So right now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go towards another color. And for another color, I'm going to use the same palette. And from this beautiful palette over here, I'm going to take this dark purple shade, like dark pink shade over here, which is basically this one. And taking this beautiful shade over here, I'm just going to like put it onto the outer edge of this purple shade, and I'm just going to start blending that outer edge of this purple shade with this particular pink shade over here. First, what I'm doing is I'm just putting this shade onto this outer edge, and then I will be gradually blending it out. So right now I'm just taking the shade from the palette and dusting off the excess. I am just, you know, putting it onto the outer edges. So now as you can see that I'm done with the dark pink shade, and I'm done blending that dark purple shade with the dark pink shade. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm just going to take a fluffy brush, and taking this brush over here, I'm just going to start blending everything. I'm just going to take this fluffy blending brush and I'm just going to blend and buff out the edges of that pink shade without any color onto my brush whatsoever. So this is what I am doing. I'm very light-handedly blending that purple shade, that dark pink shade, whatever you call it, like the last shade, and I'm just, you know, blending it with that fluffy blending brush. Thank you. So now as you can see that I'm done with blending everything out. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take some eye makeup remover and I'm just going to clean like this lid space, and then I'm just going to start cutting my crease. So now at this point, when you can see that I'm totally done with my cut crease, so what I'm going to do right now is I'm just going to start and fill up this particular lid space. And to do that, the color that I'm going to go with today is going to be from my ColourPop Cosmetics A Honey palette. And from this beautiful palette over here, the shade that I'm going to choose right now is going to be this beautiful shade over here, which is known as a Dandy. So I'm just going to take this beautiful shade over here and I'm just going to fill up this entire lid space area with this particular shimmery shade. Taking it onto a flat brush, I'm just going to start patting it on to my lid space. So now at this point, when you can see that I'm done putting on that yellow shade, like the shimmery yellow shade, wow, this is looking so good right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go back towards my Morphe X James Charles palette, and from this beautiful palette over here, I'm just going to take this beautiful blue shade, which is basically this one, and taking this onto another brush. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to start putting it onto, like, you know, just below this purple shade, onto like this area. So now at this point, when you can see that I'm totally done with that blue shade onto like this area, so what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to go towards another palette which arrived just a few days back, and it is like so new. I am going to take this Scuba Beauty UB Taffy's palette, which is basically this one, and taking this beautiful palette over here, I am going to take this beautiful shade which is known as Bubble Butt, which is basically this one, this pink shade over here, and taking this pink shade over here, I'm just going to draw eyeliner onto my eyes. So now as you can see that I'm done putting on that pink liner onto like this area, which was known as a bubble butt. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go behind the camera, put on some falsies and some mascara, and I will be completing the other eye, and I will be right back. So now as you can see that I'm finally back after putting on my falsies and completing the other eyes. So this is how my makeup turned out to be. And for my falsies today, I'm wearing these falsies from Amazon. I bought them from Amazon. I will be linking everything down below in the description box. So do not forget to check this out. These are good quality and budget friendly at the same time. So yeah, I'm just loving this particular set of falsies. And on my lips today, I'm wearing my MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lip Color, which is basically this one. It is in the shade Tailored to Tease. I am just loving the shade. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. And it is a matte lip color. So yeah, this is how my makeup turned out to be. I'm so very happy with the final and the ultimate look. And I am very grateful to each and every one of you for joining me and going through the entire process. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching the video. And if you guys have enjoyed watching the video, then do not forget to like this video, share this video, and maybe subscribe to my channel, because it will mean a lot to me. I'll see you guys next week with yet another more interesting topic. Till then, take care, keep it glam, and love you all as always.